Hi, I'm Mariangela da Conto, and welcome back to Earth from Space. For Valentine's Day, Copernicus Sentinel-2 brings you a beautiful heart-shaped geological formation in the southern highlands of Bolivia. The highlands are part of the altiplano, meaning high plateau, a region that stretches almost 1,000 kilometers from Peru to Bolivia. The landscape consists of a series of basins lying about 3,500 meters above sea level, and is the most extensive area of high plateau on Earth, outside Tibet. This particular area featured here is a transition between the desert in the west and the tropical forest in the east. The heart-shaped formation has been molded by many layers of different geological formations over time. The many streams and rivers visible have also contributed to the shaping of the landscape as we see it today. This false color composite image was processed by selecting spectral bands that can be used for classifying geological features, but here the image processing also highlights this lovely heart. Sucre, the capital of the Chuquisaca department, is visible at the top of the image in gray. Designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site, the city lies at an elevation of around 2,800 meters above sea level. To the left of Sucre, the Maragua crater can be seen, a popular hiking destination. Satellites such as Copernicus Sentinel-2 allow us to capture beautiful images from space, but also to monitor changing places on Earth. Flying 800 kilometers above, satellites take the pulse of our planet by systematically imaging and measuring changes taking place, which is particularly important in regions that are otherwise difficult to access. We send all our love for Valentine's Day from the high plateaus of Bolivia and hope we continue our celebration of love for Earth every day of the year. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela da Conto. Have a great day.